promotion on their new grilled chicken. And they put out a coupon for a free grilled chicken meal. That's it, a free grilled chicken meal. Two pieces, like a leg and a side and a biscuit for free. And I don't know how many people printed this out, but as of Friday, I believe the 10th, we'll check that. Okay. As of Friday, 8th, I'm sorry, my dates are all mixed up, I worked too much. Apparently, they're not accepting the coupons in stores anymore. Because apparently, it was a little more popular than they thought. So, okay, that I can understand. You know, I had my coupon, I went to KFC, and they said that they would have to give me a rain check. That's cool. You know, whatever, I paid for a $3.99 meal, which I had a, I had a coupon for that too, because I'm like the crazy coupon woman. And I sat there in the store and I watched people come in with these free grilled chicken dinner coupons, or meal coupons, and get turned away, because KFC had such an ill-conceived promotion concept for getting people free meals. What the hell did they expect? You know, the coupon itself doesn't expire until the 19th, but what the hell did they expect? People were going to go, oh, yeah, I only got one. Yeah, no. They had to stop their promotion because apparently it was just too popular.
Free chicken, free chicken.